Everyone, today the topic is entropy. So we derive this entropy from the second law. So consider the equation QH by TH is equal to QC by TC. So here modulus symbol indicates whether it is positive or negative. So QH is positive and QC is negative if heat quantities refer to the engine. So QH by TH is equal to minus QC by TC. So QH by TH plus QC by TC is equal to 0. So for a complete cycle of Carnot engine, Q by T associated with the absorption and rejection of heat by the working fluid of the engine sum to 0. So the heat quantities become infinitesimal for a cycle and becomes dQH and dQC. So now we see how it will be happening. The equation is written as dQH by TH plus dQC by TC is equal to 0. So integrating this equation gives sum of all quantities dQ by T for the entire cycle. So integral circle dQ reversible by T is equal to 0. So the circle in the symbol integral indicates that the integration is over a complete cycle. And the symbol reversible indicates that the equation is valid only for reversible cycles. So now the quantities dQ reversible by T sum to 0 for any series of reversible processes that causes the system to undergo cyclic process. So now we consider the existence of the property of the system which is called entropy, and its differential changes are given by dST, which is equal to dQ reversible by T. So here ST is the total entropy of the system. So dQ reversible is equal to T dST. So when a process is reversible and adiabatic, then dQ reversible is equal to 0, then dST is equal to 0. So entropy of a system is constant during reversible adiabatic process, and the process is said to be isentropic process. So you can see the isentropic process. This property entropy can be explained by the following steps. So the change in entropy of any system undergoing the reversible process is given by delta ST is equal to integral dQ reversible by T. So when a system undergoes an irreversible process from one equilibrium state to another, delta ST is evaluated by the above equation to an arbitrarily chosen reversible process. So which will be accomplishing the same change of state as the actual process. Since the entropy is a state function, reversible and irreversible processes are identical. So the entropy is useful since it is a state function. So it owes its existence to the second law. So the entropy change of the system caused by the transfer of heat is calculated by integral dQ by T. So whether the heat transfer is done reversibly or irreversibly, we evaluate the entropy change by using integral dQ by T. So here we have 4 points, that is the entropy is evaluated with dQ reversible by T equation, and entropy is a state function, and entropy is same for reversible and irreversible processes. So this is the description about entropy. If you like my description, please subscribe my channel. Please share, like and comment my videos. Thank you very much.